In today's video, we're going to dive into how MakerDAO is using Gelato, what their code is doing, and how Gelato helps make the protocol more decentralized and trust minimized. But first, make sure you're subscribed to the channel so you can learn more about automating smart contracts with Gelato Network. And don't forget to check out the Gelato socials and documentation down below. You're probably familiar with MakerDAO, which is basically a decentralized global reserve bank on the Ethereum blockchain. The Maker protocol uses smart contracts to automate the collateralization and lending of its stablecoin, which is called DAI, as well as other functionalities like governance. With multiple executors operating all over the world, Gelato Network's network of bots can trigger smart contract functions without relying on a centralized service. And MakerDAO has created a Gelato task to automate the execution of three important jobs on their protocol. When Gelato's executors trigger the Aave Direct job, the DAI supply in Aave's ADAI vault is adjusted depending on the borrow interest rate. If the interest rate is higher than the threshold, DAI is minted and deposited into the vault, and vice versa. MakerDAO relies on Gelato to make sure this happens automatically, providing users with a reliable fixed interest rate, a key functionality of the Maker protocol. The debt ceiling of MakerDAO vaults can be adjusted within a given time period based on the debt of the vault. This function is called the autoline job and is triggered automatically by Gelato. It helps reduce the risk posed in the event of a significant drop in collateral price, occurring in less time than the oracle takes to update collateral prices. Speaking of Oracle price updates, MakerDAO is also using Gelato to trigger a clipper to shut down if price drops too quickly in case of faulty oracles. So clipper mom is a permissionless circuit breaker. In case the price reported by an oracle for a particular collateral type drops lower than a governance-defined percentage from 1 hour to the next. By automating this with Gelato, it helps preserve the decentralized nature while minimizing governance overhead. Gelato is an ideal choice for a protocol like MakerDAO, which is trying to adopt the central banking model to the blockchain, as it continuously checks whether conditions for task execution have been met, ensuring that transactions are confirmed quickly and efficiently. On that note, that's it for this episode. We hope you learned a little more about how Gelato automation can help your protocol run smoothly and reliably. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in another video.